the biggest names in WWE.
From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, Randy Orton.
The Viper won his first WWE Championship at the age of 24, the youngest world champion in history.
Such an accomplished career for this young man. He's been part of some dominant groups like Evolution, Legacy, and Rated RKO.
But gentlemen, we know that the Viper is at his best when he hunts alone.
Randy Orton has earned his spot at the top of WWE.
He has beaten nearly every big name, slain nearly every legend. You gotta wonder, what's next for the Viper?
Championship, Saxton, and plenty of them.
Defenseless, all the toxins, all disease, and the